What's going on YouTube? This is Ryan, and I'm back again for another DVD update video. I got a total amount of 4 discs on Amazon for £25 total because, I promised that on previous DVD update episode, I would promise you guys that I will upload another DVD update video of children's show DVDs. Well, I have 4 of these, and I will show you those right now. First DVD, Barney, clean up, clean up. I was trying to be uploading or whatever a video where I could do more Barney discs since I haven't collected any Barney discs in a while. I mean, this is how I just want to show you a Barney DVD to all you Barney fans. So, and here's this little blurb, exclusive cleanup time game, which is on the bonus feature. There's Barney, BJ, and Mabel picking up all the toys. Drawings on walls, which is bad luck. Here is the front of it. The spine with the cover file of Barney. The back itself, and here is the blurb. You can pause and read it. Yes, I know, it's hard to see because of the disc may mesco text. There's Barney with picking up the toys. They're holding this colorful pinwheel. I love pinwheels, don't you? Here's those snapshots, which they look gorgeous. The bonus features. Yes, I already mentioned that, just like on the front cover. It also includes the cleanup Do Your Share video and the cleanup karaoke song. 53 minutes total, released by Nine Story Universal. And don't list 3 episodes, but I know they were since I found it on Barney Wikia. The episodes include Litterbot, All Aboard, and The Nature of Things. And FYI, the episode Litterbot is included on the hit favorites Let's Grow, Lend a Helping Hand DVD, which I wasn't interested in getting it because of that stupid female host named Kelly, but I would rather get the Let's Grow Safety First DVD that has a special male Sprout host named Sean. Also, my favorite is Kevin, which, of course, he's retired, but whatever. Here is the green color disc, which y'all know green is my favorite color. Okay, next DVD. This is the Sesame Street DVD, Kids' Favorite Songs, released by Warner Bros., not Genius Entertainment. It costs $5, so I just say, why not? I'll just get it because it's an old classic Sesame Street video back in the 2000s. So, of course, reason why I just had to say this, kids' favorite songs, why? It's because of preschool songs? Blech! I just have to stick with 80s music. Alright? 80s music is my favorite. So, here's the front of it. The spine with cover file of Elmo. The back. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I forgot to mention the front cover. There's Elmo with a kazoo, Zoe with a tambourine, Big Bird holding a microphone. Why? It's because Big Bird is a singer. Let's take a look at the back here. We got the snapshots. Back in the old golden days. There's the songs, which you could pause and read it. But don't worry, I'll read the songs while I do the mini walkthrough. Let's see, released in 2009, 2000, well, 2010, I must say. 30-minute running time. There is the disc here with nice artwork. Yes, I know what you mean to say this. Next up, Berenstain Bears. It's time for school. Although school resumes since hours ago today, after spring break weekend. Here's the front of it with Brother Bear and Sister Bear. Behind the school building, Bear Country School. There's the spine, cover profile of Brother Bear. The back with all the episodes. And of course, the family of bears. The description, pause it if you read it, like I always said. 80-minute running time. All I need to get is one Berenstain Bears DVD that's recent PBS distribution called Bear Family Vacation. And after that, it'll be completed on a 4-disc bundle set. They also need the Berenstain Bears DVD, the 80s Berenstain Bears, released by Columbia TriStar or Sony Wonder, Sony Pictures Television, and that would be Kind is Caring is Sharing. Stay tuned for that. I'll be ordering that on eBay soon. There is the disc itself, and behind the disc, Brother Bear and Sister Bear and Papa Bear checking on Mama Bear, holding a coffee mug and putting their feet on a bucket of water. I'm like, what the hell? So here is the insert, which you already seen that in the past couple DVD update episodes. I have this DVD. I don't need to get this DVD. Werewolf DVDs is a bit overpriced, but I have Werewolf Fun Games. I didn't get the Caillou DVD, which of course I'm mediocre over Caillou. You already saw that on the Getting Rid of Caillou DVDs video. You understand why. And the last DVD is the Handy Manny DVD from Disney, Playhouse Disney, aka Disney Junior. It's called Manny's Pet Roundup. Ready, pet, go. Of course, that it's a DVD that I used to have back in years ago. Dad bought this at Blockbuster video store for no reason, and I watched this DVD, and all the episodes are great, so I just felt like having this DVD so I could repurchase it. Because why not? I just don't care about streaming service, including Disney Plus. Here's the front. You guys remember these names, the tool names? There's Manny with the pet kitty. Kind of similar to Bob the Builder, but not anymore. There's the front. There's a spine with Manny and the kitty on the character profile. There's a back, Unleash the Fun. There's a description. That's a whole lot. Just pause and read it. You'll see. There's the episodes. Well, seven episodes. Five separate episodes and the double bonus episode, which is from series two, but the rest episodes are from season one. We got the Game Time, the Amazing Pet Roundup Maze Game, 2008 DVD release, 82 minutes. There's a snapshot. I love Handy Manny. I also like Little Einsteins. Here's the disc. Shiny, 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 very shiny, shiny, shiny. And here's the Disney Movie Rewards code, which is to Disney Movie Insiders. I wish I could go to Disneyland in Anaheim, California instead of Florida Disneyland, because Florida Disneyland is meh. Okay, so the video is too long because I was talking. I talked too much of those DVDs, those four DVDs. So I will have to end the video right now. So thank you for watching for this DVD update video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Comment down below. Subscribe and stay tuned for more Manny walkthroughs if I can when I get the TV fixed. So yeah, thank you for watching, like I always say. And comment, rate, subscribe. Ciao.